This case in during the year of 2016, Miss Sonia Gandhi, Rahul Gandhi, all will be sentenced to a prison sentence, prison terms. That I am sure, because this is an open shut case, is based on documents, is not based on witnesses. The issue is that this vendetta question was raised before the trial court judge, Miss Manocha. It was raised before Justice Sunil Gaur. Both have dismissed it. Supreme Court in previous judgments also, in the Bhajanlal case of 1992, they dismissed this. They say that each time, maybe there is a vendetta. But the fact is, we have to look at the data, the facts, and so on. If the facts are strong, it doesn't matter whether a person has brought it to the notice of the police authorities because of a vendetta. I have so many friends. I'm an old Jansanghi. I started my career in Jansangh. All these people, many of them, when I was youth president, they used to be my general secretaries, like Venkaiah Naidu was my state president of Andhra. I know them all personally. We run into each other all the time. They will ask me, what is, you know, what's going on in this? Where will it go? Have you got enough material? That sort of thing. If you call that uprising. I have not taken an appointment with the Prime Minister and gone and spoken to him at all. In fact, I have never spoken to the Prime Minister verbally in his office on this question. I will lead evidence in February, and I wanted to do it right away, but they said no, please give us till February. Then I said to Sibyl, if you say please, I will agree to an adjournment. So he said please have it on February 20th. I said okay. They three were there, my wife was there, I was there, we were sitting. First came Ahmed Patel, he exchanged greetings and went and took the back row. And then after some time the lawyers came. Of course, they are all very friendly. I know them from a long time. And then, of course, Mrs. Gandhi and Priyanka Gandhi and Rahul Gandhi, they trooped in. And they were put in a corner where the accused are supposed to stand. They were not allowed to sit. Except Motilal Vora, who's, I think, 88 or 87 or 88. He was allowed to sit on seeking permission to sit. So the court then said, I thought they will say they will not take bail, but which is what they've been announcing. But they produced a ready-made bail application and they put it before the judge, and then the judge said, okay, who's going to stand surety? So it turned out for Sonia Gandhi it was A.K. Anthony, and for Rahul Gandhi it was Priyanka Gandhi, and five, you know, each of them. I don't think Manmohan Singh was asked to be a surety for anybody. Maybe they're not sure of him. But the fact is that they never protested, saying, no, we want... At one stage, they made a passing remark about exemption. The judge said, no, we'll see at the next hearing, you'll have no exemption. So the exemption part was not accepted. Then he asked me, you have anything? I said, yes, these people have a habit of disappearing. And sometimes they disappear for 57 days without notice. And you know, trial will get delayed. So therefore, they should seek your permission before going abroad. Then he said, well, you know, they are very responsible position. And at this stage, I cannot think that they will leave just like that to disrupt our court. So I will not accept that. And that means that in future, if they do that, they leave and the court is going to meet and they are supposed to be here, then I can again raise it. So I was quite satisfied with the way everything went. Then there was a question of date when I will start the evidence. And then there will be cross-examination and all that. So in that, you see, I think the issue of when that would be held, they wanted some documents. I said I'll give it to them in 1 week, the complaint copy, etc., which they already have from the Delhi High Court. But still, there's a technicality, so they wanted an extra copy. So I agreed to that, and I wanted the date in January. They said no, February, then it was said 13th, then Sibyl said no, please make it 20th. I said I won't agree, the judge was also on my side on this. But then I told, he said please, so I said if you say.
लोगों का शुरू से कहना था कि इस कानूनी प्रक्रिया पर किसी तरह की पॉलिटिक्स नहीं होनी चाहिए. कांग्रेस के लोग शुरू से इसको इसका राजनीतिकरण करते रहे. भैया ये करप्शन से जुड़ा हुआ केस है कोई और इस करप्शन से जुड़े हुए केस में आरोपियों को स्वतंत्रता संग्राम सेनानी की तरह दिखाना और ऐसा लगना कि जैसे कि ये कोई करप्शन से जुड़ा हुआ केस नहीं है बल्कि कोई बहुत महान क्रांति है और उस क्रांति के सेनानी और क्रांतिकारियों को जो है वो कोर्ट में जाना पड़ रहा है. इसलिए हमें लगता है कि ये जो कुछ भी कांग्रेस पार्टी ने इसको जो है हाई प्रोफाइल करने की कोशिश की और ये दिखाने की कोशिश की कि साहब ये करप्शन से जुड़े हुए केस के आरोपी नहीं है बल्कि महान स्वतंत्रता संग्राम सेनानी है और इसलिए जो है वो हम सड़कों पर उतर आए हैं वो गलत है। इसलिए जो केस के आधार पर कौन गुनाहगार है कौन बेगुनाह है वो कोर्ट अदालत तय करेगी, अदालत पर छोड़ देना चाहिए, उसमें आरोप प्रत्यारोप और उसमें सियासत देखना ठीक नहीं है।